stability, order, and peace. But not everyone bowed to this power. In the summer of 1940, the art of war is of vital importance to the state. It is a matter of life and death, a road either to safety or to ruin.
We'll be right back. first night of the tour as well. Which means two things, good news and bad news. The good news is you'll be the first in the whole world to see all of this fucking madness, okay? So if you want to feel something and get some extra hits, please feel free to do so, but remember to enjoy the show as well and don't only look at the screen. However, the bad news is it's the first night. We're gonna fuck up. With that out of the way, my friends, one of the most common things we've heard from you guys when we met you outside the venue, on the streets, in the city somewhere, when we asked, what would you like to see more for Sabaton's set list? And the two things that we heard most were, I wish you would play a few more older songs in the set. And I wish you would play some more fast songs in the set. All right, we hear you. Let's do this shit. In two, three.
There's so many of you. Well, first things first, and I think I don't know what to say. It's really, thank you so much for being here tonight, guys. It is great to see all of you. How many of you have seen Sabaton before?
Welcome back.
You know the drill, yeah?
Yeah.
And how many of you people are seeing Sabaton for the first time tonight? Wow.
That's quite a few, man.
Yeah.
Wow, welcome to the show, welcome to the family, guys! You know what? I think it's time we play something we wanted to play. We've been missing this song from the set list for a while, so let's do it. The Winged Hussar!
Thank you.
decades, the Austro-Hungarian Empire had been a powerful influence in the heart of Europe. Resting on a legacy, their house kept stability, order, and peace. But not everyone bowed to this power.
Let it go unpunished. Story's danger.
blood and mud of the battlefields, there was another war going on. A war for superiority in the air between the daredevils of the sky, known as the Aces. Among them, one man and his brain stand out. The Red Baron.
Society, the whole state. Father of the
and its few defenders did suffer its horrible consequences. Out of the poisonous cloud came an army of men who should already have been dead.
And there I found that in Leeds, we sold a total of 68 tickets. The price was £5. After we paid the venue and the promoter, we had each person a little bit less than £5 to buy ourselves something to eat. We probably spent it on beer, exactly. Also, we probably did something right that night, because 68 people became 10,000! And Leeds, I have to admit, I was extremely nervous before we started the show. You see, I was standing behind the stage and looking at all of you. And I was saying to myself, I really, really hope that we can go out on that stage and give these people who've been waiting so long for us to come a show that is worthy of Leeds. Please use them now. Turn on the light. And can we turn off the light?
Sure.
I wish it me, 2007, would have known this. I think it would have been easier to overcome all the things that have been on the path so far. But here we are, thank you so much. I'd like to ask you to keep those lights up for the next song and let's play together a Christmas truce. We are.
My friends, I don't know what to say. One absolutely, pardon the language, fucking fantastic evening. What a way to start a tour, huh? And yes, we did fuck up. On 1916, I was supposed to sing bled. I sang bread. You choose if I chose the food or the cat. Let's not go there. Anyway, my friends, thank you all for an absolutely fantastic start.